boys? Thank you. It's very exciting to have everyone here for our K-3 Spring 2018 concert. We are thrilled that we are now highlighting our veterans at this concert, and that our Memorial Day theme from Monday is carrying right over into our concert. You won't hear that on every song, but you will hear it on many songs. We hope you have a pure patriotic spirit, because that is how we're feeling today, and we want to really celebrate that. So welcome, adults, as well. As always, we have wonderful turnout for our concerts, both parents, family members, and guardians. We just are so thrilled and thankful to you for being so supportive of your children. We know it's hot. Please feel free to fan with your program. If we turn on the ventilators, we don't have air conditioning. If we turn on the vents, you won't hear them. They come first today. So, Mrs. Peras, if you'd like to take it away, you want to talk about our first group, which is kindergarten.
Thank you very much, Dr. Hosterman. Thank you, everyone, for coming. We're just going to jump right in with our kindergarten students. Each of the grade levels in kindergarten, first and second grade, will be singing three songs that are patriotic theme for you today.
Thank you.
everyone. How about another round of applause for kindergarten? Okay, so our first graders today are going to start out with a song, and it's called Those Who Served. And we would like to take this moment to honor our veterans that we might have with us today. And I have the names of some, so if I call your name, or if I don't call your name because I didn't know you were coming, you can still please stand up and we'd love to recognize you. So we have Ed Boucher, Jonathan Julian, Robert Blaze, Clarence Snyder, I don't think could be here, but I have him on our list to thank him as well. Michael Blanchard, Ken Landine, Davis Grabowski, Jerry Perrin, and our very own Mr. Mark Wiseman have served in our military. So we'd like to give you a flower as a token of gratitude. So if I called your name or you're a veteran, please stand up and take a flower from us. So we have some standing over there.
Let's go way in the back. So this man right here in the blue shirt, do you think you can go give that to him?
No hiding, veterans. No hiding. If there's one there, we've got one that's being shy. No, we can't do it. We're gonna get you. We so appreciate you. My son is in the Army Reserve and he's currently on a year-long deployment. Love him and I'm very proud of him. My husband was in the military and my father was in the military. I am so thankful because I'm here today doing what I do as a principal in an American school, teaching our children about freedom and rights and privileges. And I get to do that because of what veterans have done for me. So I personally thank each of you.
Yeah.
second grade. They're also doing three songs for you. We do have a special group during the second number of students who just went above and beyond during music class, and so they get to sing an extra verse of one of the songs, so hopefully you appreciate that as well. But I must say about the second grade class, if there was ever a mini show choir, these guys would be at the top of the list. They're great showmen and women. They put their all into it, and they're really enthusiastic, which, as a music teacher, makes me very, very happy. So thank you to the second grade students. I just want to say my goodbyes before the second graders sing. Before I hand it over to Mr. Wiseman, I do want to thank Mrs. Simons, our fabulous art teacher. She helped the students make that awesome giant flag that you see there of all little rings. So let's give Mrs. Simons a hand. I also want to thank Mr. G for giving up his teaching space for a few days so we can put on this show today. I also would like to thank our janitors for setting up these risers. They're not easy to come up and down, and they always get it done for us, so I'd like to thank our janitors as well. And thank you to the students for working hard. Thank you to the parents and family members and friends who came to support us, and here is grade two.
Thank you. As you know, my name is Mr. Weissman, and I'm in charge of this lovely group of people to my left. And they are the third graders, and we are going to perform three songs for you, slightly less patriotic, but patriotic nonetheless. We are starting off with the Grand Ole Duke of New York. All right. And we hope you enjoy our first song.
Thank you.
everyone a big round of applause. They did a fabulous job.